Hello children, I know that you have completed your last session work and today we will do the next session, that is the collage work. In collage work, first of all, take a paper, plain paper, chart paper or cartridge paper of any size, whatever you have. Then after, you have to draw a flower vase or butterfly or any vegetable basket, vegetables, fruits lying on the table, anything, whatever you want to draw, you can draw. Okay, I'm doing just vegetables. Okay, just see that vegetables. Okay, then the then after you have to collect the papers, colorful papers from your magazine or your newspaper. I have collected these type of papers, pink, then green and blue and different types of paper, whatever you need. Then after, make a layer and then you have to tear the paper. You have to tear the paper from your collected papers and you have to paste the small pieces in the shapes. Okay, I have started the flower vase. Okay, I'm doing flower vase. I have drawn this one and the flowers you can see here. I have completed one flower, then the leaves and all the things. The background also filled with the pasting the colorful papers. Understood everyone? I think you will enjoy this activity very nicely. And in the vacation at home during the lockdown days, you have to complete this work. Okay, children? Okay. Bye-bye. Thank you.